So we're a small team from the San Diego Zoo and the Catalina Island Conservancy. We're dropping down the southwestern face of Mount Orizaba on Catalina Island. We're gonna see if there are any acorns that we can harvest for propagation. And also we're looking for tissue for some cryopreservation studies.
We make little tiny trees out of this that can represent the entire genetic diversity of the remaining species.